It's called the sort of Newlywed game, designed to test how much our couples really know each other. And speaking of couples, let's meet them now. We've got Georgia and Lee. Good morning to you. Guys, are you feeling confident about each other?
I'm sorry, what
are you
that?
Feeling
I couldn't
confident?
Hear you over that jacket.
Oh, you are. You're a charmer, and Lee, let's just get this straight. I'm the only one that makes the jokes on the show. Now, are you confident that you know each other?
I think so, but our relationship is actually very new.
All right, well, let's just translate that now. Ooh. Jess snorted, you answered, and Lee just smiled. Okay. This is going to feel good. Let's meet our next couple. It is Jess and Joe, everyone. Now, you guys have been together in person for 3 years. You've also been together in a few dreams that we've heard
about
on our show.
Yep, we have.
So and not just each other's.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Don't even know what that means.
No.
All right, let's go through the rules. The rules of the game are simply this. I will ask the couples a question that only they would know the answer to. They will each write it on the card and cover it. I will ask each person to reveal their answer. If they match, they win a point. The couple with the most points wins. Couples, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, are you audience ready?
We're ready.
All right. Let's start with the first question. The first question is to Lee and Joe. Lee and Joe, when and where did you first meet your partner? So everyone writes it down, but I'm asking them first, where do you think they will say that they first met you, Georgia?
Wait, I don't get it.
Do we write it down?
Where you think you first met your partner. But I'm going to ask them first. So where did you first meet Jess? Where did you first meet Joe? And Georgia, where did you first meet Lee? I first met Lee in the dressing rooms downstairs and he had no shirt on. that made me feel really good about myself right now. Too many burgers and Lee doesn't eat burgers, let me tell you that for sure. All right, everyone got their answers locked in.
Yeah.
Lovely. All right, we're going to start with Georgia. Now, Georgia, what do you think Lee wrote down? Show us your piece of paper. Where did he meet you? Yep. At a mansion with a donkey. I don't think you should call it a donkey. Who's the donkey? Okay, good. At a mansion with a donkey. Lee, show us your answer. Where did you meet Georgia? Randomly. Oh, very nice. Okay, that's a point. That's a point.
That's worth a point.
That's a point. All right, now, that's a point. Now, Jess, where do you think Joe thought you first met?
I reckon at Channel 7.
At Channel 7.
The set of Weekend Sunrise.
Really? Okay, and Joe, how well do you know your partner?
Read him and wait, baby.
Seven, yeah. All right, we've got... Yes?
I have to say, Robbo, it was a much better show back then.
That's true. I mean, that's true.
Now.
They've got nowhere. All right, well done. We've got a point for our couples. They know each other very well. Let's test them further. Now, Georgia and Jess, you're going to answer this question first. Mm-hmm. Who initiated your first kiss? Who initiated your first kiss? Now, everyone writes an answer down. Everyone writes an answer. But, boys, where do you think the girls will say that your first kiss was? Where do you think it was? Wow, it's getting steamy in the studio here today.
All right, I love the smell of these texters too.
Oh, okay.
There's something there.
We're having quite a fun.
Oh, no.
Right. Well, finally, I'm not the only person that's drunk in the studio. Thank goodness for that. Ah, very good. All right, everyone got their answers locked in. Let's see what happened. Now, Georgia, where did you first kiss?
Where did we first kiss?
Yep.
On a picnic blanket.
And who initiated it?
Well, I think Lee.
Oh.
Really? So you wrote down
Lee? I wrote Lee because I very much wanted to kiss him. But I said in my interview afterwards, I went to air on The Bachelorette, I said, oh, he finally kissed me. So I'm thinking back, well, he must have initiated it.
Yeah, right.
I was like, you're so hot.
And no one, I mean, no, you're the only person who thinks that. All right, let's Lee, who initiated the first kiss?
It was definitely me.
Yeah, it was.
Good.
On a secluded
well done, beach. Point there. Oh, well done. Yes. Well done. All right. Jess, who initiated the first kiss between you and Joe?
Me, I did. Yes. Because Joe is very shy.
On the lips.
And I kissed him on the lips.
Whoa.
Yeah.
When was that?
Yeah.
Joe, what's your answer? Have you got a point here?
Well, I've interpreted the question of where differently, but I still think it should apply, which is...
Yes! It was going to be in our dreams. That was
in our dreams.
In our dreams.
Yeah, no, I'm going to give a point to the Bachelorette team. Woo! I'm not going to be able to give a point to the Studio 10 team, unfortunately. They're a little bit...
What? This is...
Sorry. Exactly... Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. All right, to Lee and Joe, if your partner was an animal, what would it be? Now, Lee, if Georgia was an animal, what would she be?
Would I be?
Yes.
Okay.
What kind of animal? So, ladies, what kind of animal do you think you are? And then, boys, what kind of animal do you think they are? This could be the first Bachelorette
Wait, wait, what's going on?
You've ever seen? What animal do you think the ladies are?
Yep.
And the ladies will write what animal they think they are.
Okay.
So let's see if that matches up. This could be interesting. Right now, we could see the first breakup of the Bachelorette contestants live on television. Well, all right, what animal would you girls be? So, Georgia, what animal would you be if you were an animal, you beautiful woman?
I would be a monkey.
Ask for my impression. Actually, now, Georgia, now that I think about it, what would it look like if you were a monkey?
Ready?
Yep. Oh, wow. That's a monkey. That's a monkey. Let's see if your knight in shining armour agrees with you. Lee, what animal would she be?
This is awkward.
Uh-oh. A cat.
I went with cat.
Oh. Finally, no points for the Bachelorette contestants there. All right, now, Jess, what kind of animal are you?
Lee, I think you're with the wrong girl.
Yeah. A cat.
This is
meow.
So
all right. And Joe, what
come
animal?
On, give me a challenge.
The Studio 10 team. Well done. Well done. Nicely done. All right, we are two for two. Let's keep it going. A fast game's a good game.
Yep.
Now, to Georgia and Jess,
yep.
What are your partner's worst habits? Oh. Now, you tell us what your partner's worst habits are. And, boys, you tell us what you think your worst habit is or what they would say your worst habit is.
One or how long?
Just one. I mean, as...
He's up.
Come on, Georgia. As if that dreamboat's got anything wrong with him. Come on, stop it now. All right, what's the worst habit of your partner? Oh, this is exciting. Alrighty, all right, we're all done.
Yep.
Lock it away.
Yeah.
All right. Georgia, what is Lee's worst habit?
He is overly neat.
Overly, well, in my world, that means something there. Georgia, you want to be careful of that.
Not now, that there's anything wrong with
no, that. Of course there isn't. Jess? What's yours? What is...
Wait, what's...
Oh, Lee, sorry, we'll check with your answer. Overly neat?
I am overly neat.
Yes.
But I'm also very stubborn.
Stubborn. You're stubborn about being overly neat?
I am. Oh. I like stuff in its place.
No match there, so no match
he hates,
there.
He hates stubborn stains.
Yeah. Oh, that's very, very nice.
Just leave
All
it.
Right. Jess? Jess?
This is hard. Talking too
much. Talking too much. Now, Joe, is that right? Is that your worst habit?
Well, I was going to say yes, but then on the other hand, I thought, well, maybe... Because, see, it all goes back to the Roman Empire,
yes.
Robbo.
Yes.
All
right.
In the late Republican era.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, no, I thought she'd hate me for my bananas.
Oh!
So no one actually gets a point there. We are neck and neck at the moment. Two for two. Question, here it is. If you could use a lolly to describe your love life, what lolly would it be?
Oh,
you can just taste it now. It just tastes so sweet, doesn't it, audience?
I can't think of any lollies.
If you could have a lolly to describe your love life, what lolly,
you define lolly
would it be? Something that you suck on.
Not what I meant.
Oh, like a lolly, like a sweet.
It has to be a... Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you can chew it as well. Any of the above. All right, that's a hard one. Now, boys, have you got it locked in?
No.
Come on,
okay.
Think. What lolly would it be? Let's...
Okay.
Fast game's a good game, boys. Let's put the pen to paper and find out. All right. They're almost finished. All right, Georgia, what lolly do you think that Lee thinks you are, your love life is?
Lifesaver.
Oh. Oh, wow. All right, let's find out. Lee, what lolly did you write down?
I wish I had thought of that.
Yeah.
Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks. All right, guys. Oh, that's good. I'm just going to let you know right now, we're actually on in the mornings now. We're not on at night time. So Pop Rocks. All right, let's see. Jess, what do you think?
An all-day sucker.
All righty, let's see. Let's see. If Joe agrees with you, Joe
Underground. Can I just say that was not part of the dream?
No? Well, it'll be part of tonight's dream. Let's have a look, Joe. What did you write down?
Well, obviously, I would have said chocolate, but you said it's not a lolly.
Yep. A minty.
Oh.
They're all winners. Everyone's in love. Everyone in the studio's in love. It has been a great game, guys.